I'll give you a few seconds to scan over those, look at those.
At the...
No, these are the, this is the meeting.
At the regular June meeting, it has me listed as ex officio, and I'm actually a committee member.
And what's the, yeah, who are the 16th?
No, I have June the 3rd. Okay, thank you.
You said it's not the 16th of July, minutes, you just scan over those. Okay, everybody have a chance to review, July 16th, kind of jump the gun, man. Everybody have a chance to review those things?
Motion to accept.
Motion to accept, I get a second.
Second.
Motion to second that we accept the June 2nd, all in favor, for a show of hands. Opposes? Let me just go back to, and just make sure you understand something about what really happened, a little important thing, in case you overlooked it on the last page about the recording our minutes, the recording you as you talk. The only place that the council will be trained on in doing this meeting will be on this table, that pole. So if you don't, if you want to be on the camera, go to the podium, you'll be recorded. Any other time, send in an audit, you will not be recorded. Okay? That was a lot of concern, we brought up and discussed it, so that's not coming to pay. The only place the camera will be trained is on this table and on the podium. Okay? Now we're going to, what the agenda said, June the 3rd minutes, everybody get a copy of those? Everybody get a copy of June the 3rd minutes? Do the bridge in, and get your copy.
June the 3rd.
I motion for that, motion for the June 3rd minutes.
Motion to accept.
Second.
The motion is second for June 3rd minutes be accepted. Can I get a show of hands, all approved? Opposed and likewise? June 3rd minutes stands approved. Treasury report.
Good afternoon. The treasury report being August 2nd, 2018, 2019, the end of the month with a balance of $4,798.11. We had total deposits during the month of $1,171.50. The balance including the deposit is $5,641.66. As far as expenditures, we reported a check to Al Johnson for $100. Phone bill was $31.50. The country in previous month was $54. Mr. Blackman, Daniel Blackman, $100. We gave a final payment, we thought, to make $330. I wrote a check to Mr. Anderson for office supplies, which he paid for out of his pocket. And we had an underpayment of a check to $500. It was really a technical error, and I'm not sure exactly what the amount was, but everybody knows that the little box that you write the check amount in, the actual correct amount was put in that box. But then when the
Okay.